Hello students, today we can discuss easy to find hybridization and easy to find hybridization in few steps. Step 1, to find total valence electron equal to the number of valence electron in central atom plus number of valence electron in surrounded atom. Step 2, number of hybrid orbital equal to case 1, the total valence electron less than or equal to 8 when divided by 2. Case 2, the total valence electron greater than or 8 when divided by 8. Step 3, number of hybrid orbital and geometry. When number of hybrid orbital is 2, hybridization is sp linear. The number of hybrid orbital 3, hybridization is sp2 trigonal planar. If n is equal to 4, hybridization is sp3, geometry is tetrahedral. When n is equal to 5, hybridization is sp3d, geometry is trigonal bipyramidal. N is equal to 6, hybridization is sp3d2, geometry is octahedral. Means n is equal to 7, sp3d3, hybridization is sp3d3, geometry is pentagonal bipyramidal. Okay students, we can discuss few example. Example 1, beryllium dichloride. The beryllium as central atom, the chlorine as surrounded atom. The beryllium, the valence electron is 2 and the number of chlorine atoms 2. The chlorine valence electron is 7 equal to the total number of valence electron is 16. The total valence electron is 16 when divided by 8, because of the total valence electron is greater than or 8, we can divide it by 8 when equal to 2. The number of hybrid orbital is 2 when hybridization is sp, geometry is linear. Example 2, methane, the carbon has a central atom, the valence electron is 4 plus number of surrounded atom 4, the hydrogen valence electron is 1. The total electron is 8. The total electron is 8 and divided by 2, because of the total electron is less than or equal to 8 when divided by 2. The number of hybrid orbital is 4. So number of hybrid orbital 4. The hybridization is sp3. Geometry is tetrahedral. Example 3. Phosphorus pentachloride. The phosphorus has central atom, the chlorine has surrounded atom. The phosphorus valence electron 5, central atom, the chlorine has surrounded atom. The phosphorus valence electron 5 plus the number of surrounded atom of chlorine 5, the valence electrons of chlorine 7 equal to total valence electron is 40. The total electrons is 40. Is greater than or 8 when divided by 8 equal to number of hybrid orbital 5. If number of hybrid orbital 5, the hybridization is sp3d and geometry is trigonal bipyramidal. Example 4, sulfur hexafluoride. The sulfur is a central atom, the valence electron is sulfur 6, the fluorine is valence electron is 7. The sulfur valence electron 6 plus number of fluorine atom 6, the valence electron is fluorine is 7. The total valence electron is 48. The total valence electron is 48 when divided by 8. The number of hybrid orbital 6. The number of hybrid orbital 6 when hybridization is sp3d2. Geometry is octahedral. Example 5. Sulfate ion. The sulfur is a central atom, oxygen is a surrounded atom. The sulfur valence electron is 6, oxygen valence electron is 6. Because of those elements are same group or 16th group elements. So the valence electrons of sulfur is 6 plus number of surrounded atom of oxygen 4, valence electrons of oxygen 6. Students, the negative charge, the each negative charge when add one electron, so total number of negative charge minus 2 or 2 negative charge. So when add 2 electrons, the equal to the total valence electron is 32, we can divide it by 8. The number of hybrid orbital is 4. The number of hybrid orbital is 4. The geometry is tetrahedral. Hybridization is sp3. The example 6, ammonium. The ammonium, nitrogen as a central atom, hydrogen is a surrounding atom. So nitrogen is valence electron 5 plus number of surrounded atom of hydrogen 4, valence electron of hydrogen 1. Listen, the number of positive charge, when one positive charge, we can subtract one electron. So the total valence electron is 8. The total valence electron 8, we can divide it by 2. The number of hybrid orbital 4, when hybridization is sp3. Okay students, we will work out the few examples. Water, phosphate ion, carbon dioxide, PF6 and also BF3. If you have any doubt, we can post on comment section. Please subscribe my channel. Thank you.